Hello. Sometimes I do things that are illogical or seemingly silly, stupid. They look like I'm drunk when I'm not. When my aunt asked me why I wanted to move to China, I told her that one of my life rules was to do something every day that scares me. And she said that she wanted a list of my life rules, which I happened to have written down. So I will dispense those rules to whoever thinks that they might be interesting or worth knowing. Rule number one, never be afraid to dance. It's a way of expressing yourself. It's a way of moving. It's a way of feeling. It's an emotion that people shouldn't ignore. It's something that can't be done well or good or perfect or poorly. It's something that you are. It's something that you do. It's something that makes people laugh. It makes people feel good. Don't judge other people's dancing. Don't try to be judged by your dancing. Just dance. Listen more than you talk is rule number two. Always try and remind people that you are there to hear them, to let them cry, let them laugh. Let them be angry. Listen to them. Listen more than you talk. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts. That's a big one. Don't let other people be reckless with your heart. Work hard, but make sure that it's doing something that you love. My job right now, if I didn't love it, I would suck at it. And it's a matter of trying really hard to fit into a place that you feel like you're making a difference. A place that makes you feel like part of a family, not a slave. We're not born to be slaves. We're born to make a difference in our world, to make other people's lives easier. And by doing that, our lives become sweeter. Hug somebody whenever you can, even if it's a non-comfortable thing. My friend Megan hates being hugged, but I hugged her anyways. Three times, I counted. It's just a matter of getting close to somebody and being vulnerable and allowing them to see that you're open to them. Do something every day that scares you. And that's the one my aunt talked about. If you go through life too comfortable and too secure, you'll hate it eventually. It's just the way it goes. Never forget your friends. They might leave, they might move on, you might lose contact a little bit, but never forget the memories that you forged together. It's what makes life so sweet. All of my memories come from being with friends and just forgetting about life. You know, they say a good friend will be sitting... a good friend will come to bail you out of jail. A best friend will be sitting next to you saying, "That was fucking awesome." Try to forget your enemies as you try to remember your friends. If you can figure out how to do that, let me know. Don't worry about money. It's nice to have, but you do not need it to be happy. I've been poor. I've had money. I find happiness through myself, not through my wallet. Take a lot of pictures. They help you to remember. Sometimes you can have a memory of a place, but if you have a picture of that memory, it's beautiful. The world is huge. See as much of it as you can. We live in one small spot on this gigantic earth full of people and places and cultures and ideas, and it's beautiful. It's amazing. Soak it in while you can. I heard a quote just the other day that said, "A grave is not something to be dressed up for and laid down in peacefully. When I die, I want to slide in on my side, half bloodied, holding Mardi Gras beads and a beer, screaming, 'That was awesome.'"